गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन इन दिस पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन एंड वी मस्ट विन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू से यू वन थिंग विच विल हेल्प यू इन योर लाइफ। डोंट बी जेलस विथ एनीवन, डोंट कंपीट विथ एनीवन, जस्ट फोकस ऑन बिकमिंग द बेस्ट वर्सन ऑफ योर सेल्फ। थिंक आई एम द बेस्ट, I am the handsome hunk, I am the talented one, I looks good, automatically confidence will build on you. One thing I will say which is practical, I faced in my life, I was not a good student in my career, still I tried to my best. When I started my job, I was, you know, you'll be laughing if you listen that. When I was saying a single English word, I was looking here and there. Someone might have heard what English I am saying. But during that time, I thought, no, I'll say English. Even if other friends were laughing at me, what English is saying? Everything is wrong. So from the wrong itself, I learned. I never look back. So dear students, if you will not think about others, if you will not feel jealous about others, if you learn from them, suppose my friend is doing a work, I should not feel jealous of where I should not feel jealous of them or jealous of him. I should learn from him. By learning, I can proceed further, I can go further. What I am now, that is only by the unique characteristic, not by feeling jealous, not by competing anyone. I am the competitor of myself. Today, I am teaching in class 4. Tomorrow, I will go to 5. Tomorrow, I will go to class 10. Days will come, I will be teaching 11 and 12 students. So, only students you think, you are the competitor of yourself. Don't think about your friends, what they are doing. Your friend might be securing 95%. You are securing 92%. Yes, you think about your 92% and how it will be 97, 98, you think. Yesterday, one of my friends, he was saying that he asked to your parents and parents said, my child is securing 98%. Then my friend said to that parents, don't think about 98, because last year one of our students secured 98.6%. So now if you are thinking, you think about 99, that is called competition. Competition means competition of himself with him. So dear students and my friends, always think about yourself, be a competitor of yourself, don't feel jealous to anyone. God will bless you, because that invisible is always looking what you are doing. So you carry on doing the work and automatically days will come in the cloud of yourself. Thank you. God bless you.